was a morning of celebration at Children's Hospital.
We're going home. Averly, we're going home.
Yay!
Avery Kroll has spent her entire life at Children's Hospital.
Averly has been here since day one, 9 months, 280 days today.
Averly has a rare condition called Pentology of Cantrell, which means she has three different birth defects.
And in August, she got a trach. In November, she had the tetralogy of Fallot repair, the diaphragmatic hernia repair, and the omphalocele repair will be at the age of three or four.
Averly and her mom Sarah Arman's time at the hospital was full of highs and lows. At 2 weeks old, Averly coded in the NICU. After her heart surgery, she had to get an unexpected skin graft. And unfortunately, Sarah's dad passed away during Averly's hospital stay.
While we were here at Chinola, my dad had relapsed cancer and he passed away in June. He met her once. I think God sent me her for a reason. She got his pretty blue eyes.
February is Heart Month, a month that now has extra special meaning to this family.
She had heart surgery 10 weeks ago, and she's happy now. She's more comfortable. And she had to have a skin graft done because some of her skin after heart surgery had died. It made the shape of a heart.
And now, on this first day of Heart Month, Sarah has a very special message to share.
Don't give up on something you love.
And after a little over 9 months, the day has finally arrived. Averly is going home. In New Orleans, Lee Southwick, WDSU News.